Hello everybody, today I want to share with you some information about Dariko. And this is a roadmap of Dariko. We are moving quickly and confidently through our key milestones. The sale of Dariko ecosystem coin was launched on 30 January 2018, and Dariko wallet has been available in alpha version at www.dariko.io wallet. In mid-March 2018, for use by DEC holders on a monthly subscription basis. By second quarter of 2018, we aim to have launched the Dariko Terminal, a sort of cryptocurrency information that will emulate the domination of Bloomberg and Reuters in traditional financial markets. In third quarter of 2018, we will launch the Dariko debit card. This will be an exciting new feature which will enable Dariko ecosystem coin holders to spend their cryptocurrencies for everyday fiat transactions. And in fourth quarter of 2018, we will launch the Dariko exchange. You know, this is a centralized cryptocurrency exchange that will be established or regulated in Gibraltar. The Dariko exchange will encourage the use of DEC as its host token through bonus and discount on trading fees within the Dariko exchange. Later, Dariko exchange will slowly transform into the decentralized exchange once the liquidity in cryptocurrency market increases. The comprehensive collection of tools within the ecosystem would be complete with development of the Dariko blockchain. By moving away from ERC-20 token, the ecosystem will not longer be subject to either ATH transaction fees and will be able to enjoy improved speed and scalability. Their benefits will be passed on the user through enhancement of the ecosystem and the creation of the upper community for users. The comprehensive toolbox provided by Dariko Win after the introduction of the Dariko blockchain includes a complete set of tools that enable users to monitor, trade, invest, and spend faster and at a lower cost. In the future, Dariko will move away from current relations of Ethereum ERC-20 token and across to our own Dariko blockchain in first quarter 2019 and second quarter 2019. The investment in the Dariko blockchain will not derail in the ongoing saving for users and for the ecosystem as a whole. The development will therefore the funds from liquidity pool. The launch of Dariko index fund in first quarter of 2019 will allow DEC holders access a regulated, diversified, managed, and monitored cryptocurrency portfolio that is structured and split into three risk levels to accommodate a varying risk appetite of users. And thank you for watching.